Goodbye.
No, not goodbye. When I wake up, I'll find you. And then there will be no lies. We're gonna be friends for real. Promise me, Naminé.
So, now we've taken two journeys. One to stop the darkness from spreading, and the other to put all the lost hearts back where they belong. To tell the truth, neither one was easy. But I sure was glad to be the cricket to write down what happened. Two journeys, both sitting quiet right here in these two books. But now, looks like the only thing left in one of them is a single line. Of course, maybe that's because they're the only words this book was meant to hold. And it's time to close it for good. But who exactly is this Naminé?
A mysterious message.
Uh-huh. I certainly didn't write it. And you know, I never once let the journal out of my sight. I don't know when anybody would have had a chance to.
Their hurting will be mended. Gosh, Jiminy. Sounds like somebody needs help and doesn't know what to do. Let's get to the bottom of this.
Of course, but how? All the other pages are completely blank.
Sure, the words you wrote are gone, but that doesn't mean the journal is empty.
Do you know what you're up to,
Your Majesty! Everything's ready!
Your Majesty, what Chipper said?
Thank you.
reading it exactly, but there's something wrong with the worlds inside the journal. And we can't analyze that message for you either.
Isn't there something else we can try?
Gorsh, maybe if we could get in there somehow and fix the data, we could figure out what's wrong.
Hey, that's it! We could look for somebody already in the journal and ask them to explore the world and repair the data. That's a great idea, Goofy!
Somebody to explore the data from the inside.
And I think we know just the guy to do it. Am I right, fellas?
To rewrite Sora's data.
What are you talking about?
Chipper means we gave the Sora who's in the data state the power to use his Keyblade. Now he can help us unglitch all the journal data. We think.
This data is a new Sora?
Yeah, are you saying he's not the same Sora we met on our journey before?
Your journey with the real Sora was all recorded into data. So he is the Sora we know from before, just another version.
And since he's still Sora, he can help us restore all the worlds to the way they're supposed to be.
What was that about?
I got no idea.
Wait here! We'll run next door and take a look! Be right back!
I guess Chip and Dale must have figured things out.
Excuse me, Your Majesty, but what exactly is it we're doing here?
Well, you see, somebody left a strange message in Jiminy's journal. And the only way to find out who wrote it is by carefully analyzing every entry inside.
What was the message?
Their hurting will be...
Oh, curious.
Ooh.
What is it?
Hey, there's someone in the monitor.
Gorsh, I thought that Sora was alone in there.
Who could that be? I don't remember writing this in the journal.
Who are you?
Oh. Can you hear me? You've got to go after whoever that was. Ask!
Oh.
Did I get myself lost? Where could he have gone? Use my what? Oh. What's this?
You have them now because you gain the power to fight. It's also your power to survive. You're gonna have to fight sometime. But don't ever forget. Keep your life burning strong. Open the door. Just hold out the the Keyblade.
Get back here.
Sora!
That voice again. Who are you?
First, are you okay, Sora?
You even know my name. Have we met somewhere before?
Well, sort of. I'm Mickey Mouse. I've never met you in this world, but I do know you, Sora. And Sora knows me. You can say we're really good friends.
And so, we've never met before, but you seem to know who I am, and we're friends. Is that it? I don't understand.
You see, I'm from another world, and gosh, it's kind of a long story. Anyway, there's this mystery me and my friends are trying to solve, but we can't get to your world, so we were hoping that maybe you could help us out.
What do I have to do?
Well, we're searching for an answer somewhere in that world you're in, and you're the only one who can find it.
Why's that? I don't know what's going on, but are you saying you want me to explore the island?
Yeah, and that's it exactly. And if there's anything you need, I'll be right here.
I got it.
First, look for anything odd.
I found that already. These blocks. What are they doing here on the island?
Well, and that's part of our mystery.
All right. I'll ask around.
Thanks. Oh, and remember, Sora, we might be worlds apart, but you just say the word, and I'll do everything I can to guide you. No matter what happens, I'm always with you in spirit.
After talking to your friends on the beach, you figured out that more mysterious blocks were popping up all over the island. They also told you that the suspicious person in the black hood was last seen heading to some place called the Secret Place.
I heard he came this way. Am I too late? Maybe he went through this door. Whoa! What now? That voice! Who's there? Mickey? Oh.
What's that bright light?
Gorsh! What just happened? I think I'm seeing stars.
What? Not again. Just look at what's been added to the journal. Somebody's gone and written in a brand new entry.
There's a road for the taking if you end our world's aching.
What does that mean?
If only I knew what to do.
Which world could they mean? Ours?
Huh? Fellers, look up there on the screen!
Huh? Could it be?
Guess I'm okay, but what was that?
This world has been connected.
Oh, it's you!
Now stand tied.
Huh?
There's a road for the taking. If you end, our world's aching.
I don't understand that. Is it a riddle? So what am I supposed to do with that?
To make this place whole, the keyhole's the place.
The keyhole's the place? Hey, wait! Huh? What's that?
Sora, what do you see?
There's something weird here, Mickey. The guy in black left behind this, well, it looks like a keyhole.
Did he say anything to you?
He said, to make this place whole, the keyhole's the place. He must have meant this.
The keyhole's the place. I know. Sora, try using the keyblade. You might be able to trigger something with it.
Roger that. I'll try it. Whoa! What is this place?
Sora, are you okay?
Yeah, I think so. But what's happened to our island?
I'm not sure. But whatever it is that's causing the glitches must be there.
If I get rid of it, will the island be restored?
I hope so, but be careful. Whatever's in there is powerful.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Whoa!
Sora's all right?
Wait, I'm tracking him now. Whoa!
What is it?
A new entry in the journal.
More hurts than the one we have just undone?
Hey, yuck!
Now that can't be right. If the data was repaired, we should be seeing the things that were written inside my journal, right? But what we just saw, that never happened. Or at least I never wrote it down.
You mean, I'm showing us stuff you don't know about?
I wonder what's going on inside the journal.
Aha! We found Sora!
way! Huh? How did I...
Hey, Sora! Are you alright?
Mickey, where am I? What happened to me now?
You must have been taken someplace else. Tell me about what you see around you.
Looks like some kind of town. Hey, wait! The island! What happened back on the island?
All the blocks disappeared. But you did a great job, Sora.
Whew. Am I glad to hear that? So, now I'm in a strange town. But why? Is this place full of glitches too?
I don't know yet, but it could be. Would you mind checking it out and taking a look around?
All right, I'll see what I can find.
Something strange was happening in that world too. Huey, Dewey, and Louie decided to go investigate. You took off to find him, because you promised Sid you'd bring him back safe and sound.
Boy, does that bring back memories.
Oh, yeah! I remember it, too.
That's where we met Sora on our first adventure.
And also Yuffie, Aerith, Leon, too. Wonder how those guys are doing.
Interesting. So that's where you three became friends.
I got a question for you. When the journal got all digitized, we found the old entries, right? So, does that mean the Pluto that woke Sora up is the Pluto that's just made of his data?
Why do you ask, Goof?
Well, I'm wondering if there are data versions of all of us inside there, too.
Huh. That's a good question. Jiminy, what do you think?
I'm afraid, Your Majesty, that I don't actually have an answer to that question. As you know, the bugs are blocking our access to all of the data. It's quite possible that the entire data world has been fragmented, and that it's not a whole entity like we first thought. We just haven't figured it out.
You're right. I'm sure Sora will lead us to the answer. When you found Huey, he had a fragment of light. You sent him back to Sid's and then found Dewey. He had a light fragment too. Then you found Louie and one more light fragment. They created a keyhole, but with a piece missing. After that, you took Louie and headed to Sid's.
Louie, run! Go to Sid's and wait! I hope you're happy with all the trouble you've caused. What's this? Hey, is this another fragment? Huh? Where'd he... I knew it. This is exactly like the keyhole that guy left for me back on the island.
Sora, can you hear me?
Mickey, I found another keyhole like the one from the island. If this works the same way as the one before, all I gotta do is defeat whatever enemy is inside this keyhole.
Let me see if I understand. You're thinking this one might do the trick too? The source of the glitches for the world you're in might be inside that keyhole?
That's right. I'll crawl inside and give that thing a piece of my mind. When I'm done, the town ought to be just fine. Hey, I gotta try.
Okay, but just promise me that you'll be careful, Sora.
You can count on that.
Did you see me? How do you like that? Huh? Why are the blocks still here? Am I missing something?
That Heartless's power must be lingering. But don't worry. All you gotta do is use your power, Sora. And that'll end the glitches here once and for all.
Use my power?
You bet. You've got a power that's yours alone. Use the Keyblade and lock that keyhole for good.
All right, here goes.
Thank you, Sora. Because of you, this world's mystery is solved.
Yeah. But what about that guy in the black hood? I mean, he could be the one behind this whole mess.
It's another new entry.
It looks to me like a new message gets added every time a world inside the journal's repaired.
Yeah, just like before.
Well, I sure didn't write anything like that in the journal.
Hey, do you fellers think that maybe the journal's trying to tell us something?
Yeah!
Whoa! Here in the castle? But how?
We gotta check the rest of the castle now. It won't open! Hey! Hello! Anybody out there?
This is not our day.
Well, fellas, I hate to say this, but we're trapped.
Well, what? What came to me heartless room in the castle?
Huh?
Huh? What's that?
Undo the hurt to unbar the way.
Gorsh, we're trying. It said we've already undone some of it, right?
Well then, we'll just have to keep going, repairing the journal's data as fast as we can.
Whoa! Your Majesty, I think Sora just might have reached the next world.
Well, we gotta do something about the castle.
I'm as worried as you are, Donald. But right now, our best hope is fixing up the journal.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Whoa, look at all these blocks.
Sora, it's Mickey. Can you read me?
Yeah, I can hear you. But where'd the town go? I was just there a second ago.
I wish I knew, Sora, but I can't figure out what's happening. It's all a really big mystery. The only thing I can think of is that maybe when you defeated the enemy in the keyhole, you were sent someplace else. I saw a message that said, undo the hurt to unbar the way. That might mean that mending the hurt in one world is the key to opening up a road to the next world.
I don't know much about what's going on. What I do know is that after I beat the enemy, I ended up right here. And from the looks of this place, this world could probably use some help.
I think you're right, Sora. And if this world like the others, in order to fix it, you'll have to find the keyhole and defeat whatever enemy is hiding inside.
But if I do that, then I'm just gonna get blasted off into the unknown again.
won't I? I'm good with that. Yeah, I'll help in any way I can. I'll go and track down whatever it is that you need me to take care of.
That's great, Sora. Thanks.
Ah!
Who's that?
Please help!
The Heartless. I've got this. Stay back.
Thank goodness.
You okay?
Yes. Thank you. Have we met?
Who, me? I'm Sora. And you?
Well, I'm...
What's wrong?
Oh, I really don't know why, but I can't remember.
Her mind is oh so fuzzy, much like me.
What are you saying? That she has amnesia?
Not only her, but everyone here as well. Things have become quite buggy, can't you tell?
So, the bugs have caused everybody to have funny problems with their memory? If that's true, I better find the keyhole quickly and make this world okay.
I think I... If you're looking for a keyhole, I believe I saw one somewhere.
Huh? Where's that?
I just can't remember.
What could she remember when her memory's dismembered? Perhaps an inkling could help get her thinkling.
What's an inkling?
An inkling is for you to figure out. If you find one, this will be forgotten. Or is it that it will be remembered?
Hey, wait! Don't go! I'll be back in a sec. Could this be an inkling? Alice. I wonder if that's her name.
What was my name? Oh, if I could only...
Maybe it's Alice?
Yes, of course! Of course, my name is Alice!
Hey, that's great! Your memory's back. So that keyhole, do you have any idea where you might have seen it?
Well, let me think for a moment. If I recall correctly, it had a sort of glow.
That's right! Do you know where?
Oh, I'm afraid I'm still ever so foggy.
The fog that's bogging could be unclogging with just a smidgen of memory jogging.
Okay, so if I keep on giving her inklings, she'll eventually remember where she saw the keyhole. But where can I find more inklings?
Perhaps one way, or another way, or in between ways. One never knows.
Okay, Alice, I'll be back with more stuff to help you remember. Just stay right here.
Yes.
Oh!
That's right. Sort it out and end the hurt. Our world still aches. And your next road still awaits.
Would you tell me what you want?
There. Inklings?
Does that word ring some kind of bell for you, Jiminy?
In the reports, do you happen to remember what it was that they called Naminé?
A witch who changes memories.
Yes, that's right.
Gorge! Is that your second journal, Jiminy?
All the strange occurrences taking place in these worlds are about the first journal in which Thank Naminé was written. But as far as I can tell, the second journal seems to be just fine.
Are you thinking Naminé may have something to do with it?
Well, I can't be absolutely certain. but I have a feeling that that may be what's going on.
Guess we better wait and see what happens.
Hey, Alice, I'm back.
I hope you're here to help me. Remember what I've forgotten.
Of course.
I remember. Let's see. I was in a field of flowers when I saw a rabbit in a waistcoat. He seemed to be in an awful hurry. I chased him into a burrow and fell down a very peculiar hole. That's how I ended up here. And then, when I asked the Cheshire Cat how to get home, he suggested I visit the Queen of Hearts in her castle. That's it! The Queen's castle is where I saw the keyhole.
That's great! You remember everything, don't you?
Yes. And it's all because of you. Thank you. Sora, would you like me to show you the way to the castle?
Yeah, let's go.
The truth lies through the keyhole. And with it, true memories.
And who are you?
Please excuse us, Your Majesty. We just need to look around.
Stop there! All of the ways here are my ways. Only I decide who gets to look around or a square.
Yes, I'm sorry. We're just in quite a hurry.
Not likely. Silence! I demand you stand trial this instant!
Huh?
Please, Your Majesty, we haven't done anything wrong.
A lie if I've ever heard one. More proof that you're the thieves who made off with my memory.
Come on, it wasn't our fault. It was the bugs.
So that's how you did it, is that it? You and an army of insects.
Your Majesty, there's no evidence.
There certainly is. I say you're guilty. That's the verdict. Guards, off with their heads!
Oh, no. Sora, we must go.
Alice, do you remember where you saw it? Is the keyhole here?
It's there, inside that birdcage.
Got it. Thanks.
Sora, where are you going?
I have to try and find a way to get to that keyhole. You should escape while you can.
Oh, but...
Don't worry, I'll be fine.
If you say so, but don't let the guards catch you.
Don't let him get away! After him!
That's good. Looks like Sora got another world repaired.
It happened, just like we thought. Another line showing up in my journal. There are more hurts than the one you have just undone.
Uh-oh. Gorge. That must mean the door's still locked.
Undo the hurt to unbar the way. I guess there are other worlds in the journal that are still going to need our help.
I wonder how Sora is doing. Your Majesty, do you think he's opened up a path to another world? Look! It's him!
Got you now. Tell me, are you the one behind these glitches?
This world has been connected. Memory and reality now stand tied. It's time for you to learn the truth.
Hey, hold it!
Sora! Uh-huh. Hurry! You've got to go after him! It's clear he knows something!
How are we gonna find out who he is?
What if he saw the deception kid?
Don't worry, Sora will catch him. Then we'll know for sure.
Oh. Huh?
Who's there?
Chip and Dale must have come back to rescue us.
You're here?
That voice. Mickey? Is that you? I was just following that guy and...
Huh? Majesty! There! On the monitor!
Huh?
Riku?
Sorry. Not quite. Much like Sora there. I'm just zeros and ones that look like somebody you know.
Huh?
Memories used to fill Jiminy's journal. But when they were pulled apart and then stitched back together, bugs appeared. It was these bugs that kept the book from being completely restored. Of all the possible vessels to protect the data, I was chosen from the journal's pages. The full set of memories was transferred inside of me to shield them from corruption.
Huh?
So, in a way, what I really am is Jiminy's journal.
You're my journal?
I took the liberty of importing all of you to help solve the mystery of this entry.
Imported? Where?
You really haven't noticed?
Huh?
Oh?
All right.
What?
Datascape? We're in the journal?
If you can hear us, please say something!
Chip? Dale?
Chip? Dale?
We finally got through! The room was empty when we came back, and we've been searching the data for you ever since!
Well, Sora's here with us, and Chip and Dale are out there looking in, then...
Then we really are inside the Datascape! Just like Riku said!
Maybe you can tell us. Is there any way for us to get back home?
We won't!
Oh, no! Someone's trying to break into the data from the outside!
A hacker. If that's true, then there won't be any way out for you.
You have to escape from us!
Chip? Dale!
No luck. The link from here to the real world has been totally cut.
How about some good news?
If we repair that link, a new pathway should open.
Yeah!
Of course. That's if these bugs weren't around.
I don't understand it all, but basically this means you guys can't go home, right? Okay, then I'll go bash the bugs for you.
You will?
That's swell!
Sora, that's another one we owe ya!
Who says we're keeping score? We're all friends, right? Right. See you!
Sora, how do things look over there?
That voice. Riku? I don't know. There's not much going on here.
Don't be so sure. One of the bugs interfering with the link is definitely in Olympus Coliseum. First, You're gonna have to find the keyhole where it resides. Then, if my findings are right, that'll take you to the world's core. If you can get rid of whatever's harming the core, the bugs will disappear. It's as easy as that.
So it's just like those other worlds. The enemy is inside the keyhole. All right, I can get rid of them. Once that's done, I'll find a way back outside for all of you.
Thanks. Be careful.
Your search for that world's keyhole brought you to the lobby of the Colosseum, where you met Phil. Hercules had gone off to investigate the cause of the bugs and hadn't returned. When you finally found him in the Colosseum labyrinth, Herc told you that Hades was the one responsible for the whole mess in Olympus. Knowing you had to stop the evil Hades, you and Herc headed further into the depths of the maze, ready to face whatever danger may lurk ahead.
Are you Hercules, the hero?
Who are you?
To you, a problem. Now show me that you got a real good reason to fight. Ready for this? So everything he said about you is true.
Tell me your name.
My name's Cloud. No friend to heroes.
Hey, what did we ever do to you?
Huh? Seriously? I missed?
Hades, stay out of this. I told you this is my fight.
Oh, please, this stopped being about you ages ago.
What's that?
You couldn't even distract Hercules long enough for me to mangle his moussaka. Help like that, I'll pass.
Are you the one who did this to the Colosseum?
You know, I wish I could take the credit, but this time, you got the wrong guy.
Then who did?
Sorry, Wonder Boy, but this maze has another keeper now. But hey, I'm a fair god, no? I'll stay out of your way. I mean, why work when I can just sit back and watch you all wither away?
Get back here.
So long, Spike. Go find a bucket and kick it.
Nice guy.
So he was just using me the whole time.
Hey, wait a sec.
Gotta go.
What's his problem?
I guess he's just another victim of Hades' schemes.
That doesn't explain why his attitude stinks.
Whoa. So if it's not Hades, who could it be? Not sure I even know where to start.
We have to do something about this. Otherwise, we're never gonna get out of here.
Guess we go back to the beginning then. Come on, you can follow me.
As you and Herc continued through the labyrinth, you found Cloud, surrounded by Heartless. His heart was so full of despair that at first, he chose not to hear what you were saying. But soon, the two of you found a way to reach him, and Cloud decided to help out. Together, the three of you headed further into the maze.
Yeah!
finally, it's about time I found my way home.
I'm really glad to hear that.
Hey there! Think you might be forgetting a few loose ends, like me?
Hades!
I finally find a trap with all the right trappings. And what do? You go and ruin it. You see, here's the thing about deadly mazes. You're supposed to die in them. But I guess this is gonna take a more personal approach.
I have a theory. Hey, Herc, I think I know now how you make it as a hero.
Let's hear it.
Yeah, tell us, Sora.
Something like, if you find yourself in trouble, make sure you're the one still standing at the end.
Care to prove that theory? I'll give you this round, but not the match. What can I say? I'm immortal.
You gotta tell me, how'd you do that?
Hero, that's the job.
Hero, huh?
The Coliseum should be safe now. Come on, we better go find Phil. He's probably pretty worried.
Yeah.
Mickey, did that do it?
Yup. Sora, thank you.
Hey, wait. This time, we did it to the video.
Right. Those scenes, they originated inside my mind.
Huh?
When you got rid of the bugs, you gave me deeper access to the memories associated with those worlds. The things I saw must have found their way back through the link and shown up on your monitor.
Well, what do you know? If those memories came from deep within the journal itself, then it's really no wonder they're unfamiliar. They don't belong to any of us.
Something's happening.
Huh? No way!
Who are you?
Playing dumb, eh?
Pete's here?
How'd you get in?
Same way as yous did. Thought I'd take a little vacay from the outside world. Well, this here world belongs to me, see? So mitts off.
He must be up to something.
Quick, out there!
Right. Where is he? If Mickey's concerned about him, then that must mean he's up to no good. Why is it so quiet? I thought this place would be busier. It's like a ghost town. What happened here?
Despite the bugs and Heartless, you met a friend, Aladdin. You joined him to find Princess Jasmine. Working together, you saved her from Jafar. That's when you discovered Jafar's nefarious plan to take over the throne and become ruler of all of Agrabah. Thanks to that no-good Pete, Jafar managed to get a replica of the magic lamp. Using it to stop time, he kidnapped Jasmine and disappeared. But thankfully, the magic didn't affect you, Sora. Your power protected you from the time-stopping spell. In order to stop Jafar and his evil plan, Aladdin had gotten a hold of the real magic lamp. But his victory didn't last long. That sneaky Iago swooped in and stole it. The chase was on.
Where do you think you're going? Nowhere with that lamp.
Let me go. It's not my fault. Jafar made me do it. Blame him. So long. See you later, kid.
Better not catch you bothering my friends again, Iago. I don't get it. Why did Aladdin have this old thing anyway? Unless maybe it's the treasure that he found in the Cave of Wonders. What's happening?
So, you got troubles? Well, you've come to the right... Wait, you're not Al.
My friends call me Sora. Al? As in Aladdin? Aladdin! He can't move because Jafar stopped time, so he's kind of stuck. Who are you?
Name's Genie of the Lamp. How you doing? Just make a wish and all your problems will be solved. Magic at your service all day, 24/7 and 365! That's right, I'm all yours.
Are you for real? I have tons of wishes.
Hold on, kid. Got a few rules. The limit's 3. Can't expect other people to take care of every little thing for you, am I right? Hey, what's with the face, kid?
I wish for you to make the world what it was before.
Easy!
Are you ready?
Watch this! Check it out! What do you think of your new, totally phantom-free city, Master?
You did it! Thanks! So, that means time unfroze for Aladdin and everyone else, right?
Oh, sorry. Little problem. Only the one who cast it can undo that kind of spell.
Aw, no way!
I'm sorry, kid. It's one of the ironclad rules. No interpretation. I have to do exactly what you say!
No, it's my fault. I should have been a lot more careful when I worded my wish.
No, don't say that. I didn't tell you about all the rules. I just let you start making wishes with no guidance. Okay, that one's a freebie. And wait, there's more. I just happen to have a trace on a certain super creepy bad guy that you've been looking for. What do you say? How about another chance?
How else will I find him? And I do need help. All right, Genie. I know what I want for my next wish. I wish for you to take me to the villain.
Woohoo! Your wish is my command, little man. Buckle up! Here we go!
That genie sure is funny.
I can't wait to see Jasmine and Aladdin.
But where do you think Pete decided to go to?
And how did he get in there? Pete shouldn't even exist in the Datascape, from everything I can tell.
He must have found a way to infiltrate the world. I just don't know how.
We know he didn't have access to this device, so that must prove there's another way for somebody to get inside the Datascape.
But Jiminy, the only journals are right here.
Wait, we just did the Data-Sora figure this out.
Yes. But I'm still gonna worry about Pete. We gotta come up with a plan in case something happens.
I have just what we need. I know what the plan is.
With help from the genie, you avoided Jafar's traps and headed into the Cave of Wonders, where Jasmine slept under a spell. You cornered the vizier in the lamp chamber. But he had the upper hand. He still possessed the replica of the magic lamp. Making his final wish, Jafar transformed himself into a genie. Then, using his new powers, he disappeared inside the keyhole.
Oh, I see you are no ordinary street rat. Not if you could elude my ingenious traps. Impressive. But your persistence, it has won you nothing. Do you not see I am invincible? Nothing you can do can defeat me!
I don't stand a chance. What do I do?
Genie to Sora! Sora, do you read me?
Genie!
He's not kidding about the invincible part. None of your attacks can hurt him. But Jafar's a genie now. Like it or not, every genie has a cage.
The lamp! Roger that, genie. Over and out.
Stand still, you bothersome brat! It's over!
No, not you again!
It's time you bow to me!
I can't take much more of this! Okay, I give up! Promise! Pinky swear! I'll never do it again!
I gotta find a new line of work.
Give me the lamp, child! It belongs to me!
Hurry, Sora! Use the lamp! You can trap Jafar inside it!
Hear that, Jafar? It's time for you to go home!
No! No!
Is that it? Is it over?
Ooh, this just ain't fair. Jafar was supposed to help me cast this whole world into darkness.
Pete, I found you. Hey, where are you going?
Whoa, Sora, you leaving already?
Yeah, it's time for me to go. I wish you to help Jasmine home and give the lamp back to Aladdin.
Consider it done. That's wish number two. And what's on the menu for numero tres?
I want my last wish to go to Aladdin.
What? Huh?
If he hadn't found the magic lamp, we never would have met and become such good friends. On top of that, I know here, he'll use it for you, for something good that's sure to make you happy.
Sora. You're the best! Talk about a friend! I'll tell Al that's how you feel! Catch you later, Sora!
Goodbye, Jiminy. Thanks for your help with everything. You're the best, too. There you are, Pete. You're not getting away this time.
That is where you're wrong, you little pipsqueak.
Huh?
I think it's time to show you who's the real boss. Come on out, Maleficent!
Who's that?
Must you always be so exasperating, my dear child? Do you require a reminder of my past? Hmm? Isn't that odd? Huh? Huh? So we see 'twas but a lie. And now that it's gone, this entire world shall be mine to rule. Yes, my loyal minions. Drag all that you see into deepest darkness!
You okay?
Huh? Huh? Riku! Mickey!
Maleficent, what are you doing here in the Datascape?
Datascape? Spare me your dull details.
But since you're wondering, it was all my idea, you bozo. We caught wind right away you was up to something, see? So, I decided to pay you a little visit on Maleficent's orders. And what do I find?
Hmm? What's that bright light?
And that's how yours truly got sucked into the light show. I woke up all by my lonesome in the weirdest place. Maleficent! You seeing this? Better get here right away!
You'll take no such time with me. What is this place?
I ain't no expert, but I think it's hooking a bunch of places together. Could come in handy for taking over them worlds, huh?
It does seem. For once, you may have done something right.
And there you have it. Me and Maleficent been digging around in here ever since. Lucky for us, this world connects right to that there shiny castle of yours, Mickey. Oh, right. I mean, it used to. But that was before I took control of the only way out, making sure you guys are stuck here forever.
It was you. You're the one who cut the link.
Of what consequence is that now? Both worlds shall be mine quite soon. Then, when I have immersed this world in darkness, I shall send my heartless horde back into your little castle under my command.
That'll never happen.
The long slumber ends, and very, very soon, all the worlds will belong to me. Just one thing. My worlds must be free of light, and yours are far too bright. It is time for all of you to fall under my spell into a deep sleep.
You're wrong. This is one world you won't touch.
You fools!
Riku!
Don't you know he belongs to the darkness? That means he is destined to be consumed by it like the rest of us. This boy is under my control now. I have great hope that he will prove to be more than useful.
Looks like it's game over. And you suckers are just a bunch of losers!
Riku! He's gone.
Why, this is terrible! They can't just go and take Riku away!
And another thing, doesn't Riku have all the journal data inside of him?
That's true! The dead escape has turned him into darkness!
Then Jiminy, how many of the worlds still have bugs left in him?
Well, it looks like it's only one. That sure is a shame. We were so close to being done.
Getting all the bugs would have meant finding a way back home for all of you. Guys, I'm sorry. I really blew it this time.
It's not your fault, Sora. Don't worry. I'll take care of everything. I promise.
Your Majesty, that's dangerous.
I know I can find another way to get rid of the bugs. And rescue Riku, too.
Sounds good. Count me in. That's weird. My Keyblade isn't working.
Sora, I'm sorry. But your Keyblade was completely destroyed by Maleficent.
No way! But how?
Thing is, about that Keyblade, it was just an object that we programmed into the datascape from the outside world.
Huh?
There's nothing we can do in here. But once we're all back at the real castle, we might be able to rewrite the data and make a new one. Except, one problem. Maleficent is blocking the path out of here. Until we can find a way back, you'll just have to do without one.
But what will I...
Don't you worry. Now it's time for me to show you what I can do. You guys, hold down the fort.
I sure hope the kid is okay.
Of course he is. After all, King Mickey's brave and strong.
Yeah, I know. But he's going up against more than just the hardness.
He's gonna have to deal with whatever Maleficent and Pete are up to.
And with the bugs, maybe we should be getting worried, huh?
Well, the kid said to stay here. What do you think we should do? Sora?
Strange. He was here a moment ago.
Oh, you don't think...
My Keyblade's gone, but I'm still gonna help. I know I can save Riku. Pete!
What? Where'd that voice come from? Huh? Oh, wait, I know you. You're that annoying pipsqueak. Just what in the blazes are you doing here?
Start talking. Where are you keeping Riku?
Well, if you want to find your pally, you're gonna have to catch me first. So long!
Hey! Come back here! Show yourself! Pete! Oh no! I'm trapped!
Well, ain't you a pointy-haired doofus? Coming in here when there ain't nothing you can do.
I can wipe that smug look off your face!
Ha! You can't touch me! Come on out, Heartless! Now you guys all play nice whilst I finish setting up our little puppet show. Have fun with your new best friends.
Wait! This would be nothing if only I had my Keyblade. No, I can do this on my own.
Here I come, Sora! Heartless, be gone!
Goofy!
Gorsh, Sora! How come you came to this place? The king wanted us all to stay together back in the library. You shouldn't have run off on your own like that.
Yeah. I understand. Sorry.
Good. That means we can go.
Okay.
It's this way, silly.
Huh? We're not going back?
I thought we were chasing after Pete. Come on. We gotta hurry and catch up.
Chase after Pete? You sure?
Of course. It's like you always tell us. When you're friends, you do whatever you can to help each other.
Goofy. Thank you.
By the way, have you seen Donald anywhere?
No. You mean he came with you?
We were looking for you together. We must have got split up somewhere.
I hope he's okay. Come on, let's go look for him first. Donald!
So that's where you went.
Sora, Goofy! Hey, what's the big idea? This is no time to go missing.
You mean us?
But I thought you were the one who went missing, Donald.
The details don't matter. I was really sick about you two.
Donald, sorry. It's because my Keyblade got destroyed that we all ended up here in this place. I dragged you into a real mess.
What are you talking about? You don't need to apologize to us.
Huh?
Actually, we kind of like getting dragged into your messes.
you like it, but why?
Because it's no fun watching from the other side of the screen. We wanted to go on an adventure with you at all times.
You don't need a Keyblade, Sora, when you have us with you.
Thanks, Donald. You too, Goofy. Hey, guys. I just want to say thank you.
Why are you saying that now, Sora?
When I'm with the two of you, I feel like I can do anything. It's kind of like we've done this before. There's no memory of it, but it still feels like it happened.
Then that means the three of us are true friends, just like I always knew.
It's kind of fun to make the same friend twice, and a little exciting.
But now it's time for us to get back to business.
Yeah. We still have to catch Pete, and then figure out a way to rescue Riku.
Okay, let's go. We've got you, Pete! Stop!
Oh, hey, whoa! Couldn't get nothing done by yourself, so you went crying to your doofus pals. Well, too bad! Ain't gonna do you a lick of good, see?
Heartless!
Let me out!
And that's not all!
Sorry!
Look out!
We've been trapped!
We're a sandwich!
Donald! Goofy! What do I do now?
Why the blazes would you chumps risk your necks for a lump of data? Why, he's a phony. You guys made him, and that Keyblade of his, he's not even real.
Oh, why don't you be quiet? Show us our friend, no matter what.
Donald.
Some friend. He ain't nothing more than an empty shell. The kid doesn't even have a heart.
That's not true. We've all got Sora's heart right here inside us.
What a load of bunk.
You'll see it if you pay attention. Why would Sora keep fighting for us, no matter how hard things got for him, if he didn't care about us?
And me and Donald, we're always gonna fight for him too. That's because he's in our hearts as much as we're inside of his. Something else, and I can say this for sure. Sora is our friend, and that makes him our power.
Let's say it together.
My friends are my power.
My friends are my power.
Oh, enough with the mush already. You mugs are done, see? And I've had all that power. Can't protect you now.
Donald! Goofy! Please, just stop!
Time to say good night.
Let him go! Huh? What just happened? Is it... the Keyblade?
How'd you get that? Seriously, Maleficent crushed that thing like it was a bug.
Sora, it looks to me like something inside of you has been changed somehow.
Mickey, but what did I do? What was inside of me that changed?
I can't say what it is for sure, but I think a new part of you has been awakened. The Keyblade's power comes from the wielder's strength of heart. Once, an old friend said to me, A heart is so much more than any system. The Keyblade we gave you before was one we created. It was nothing but data. To tell you the truth, I never expected it to have the same kind of power as the real Keyblade. That weapon was just a replica. It didn't have any substance. That's why Maleficent could destroy it so easily. But during your journey, you really made a connection with all of us. You've become more than the system, Sora. The power you've found inside of you isn't like anybody else's. And when you access that power, that's what brought your Keyblade back. Well, and that's what I believe anyway. Only you had the power to do it.
A power that's just mine.
Yep, I think that's right. I've been searching all over, trying to find a way to fix the leftover bugs, but everything looks like it's okay.
Conjuring up a new Keyblade just ain't fair. Maybe it's time for me to make a strategical retreat.
No way! Not so fast! Give us Riku! Right now!
I've about had it with the lot of you! Now get out of my way!
Huh? What now?
Sayonari! See you later! Go!
Oh no! He's gone!
But look! It's a keyhole!
Let's go!
Wait! I need to do this on my own.
But why?
Up till now, all of you helped me. That's the reason I made it this far. But guys, it's my turn now. I have the Keyblade again. I'm gonna help you find a way back.
Astagfirullah, or do you just want to try your new power, Sora?
Huh? Well, maybe just a little.
It's not like we can stop you, right, Sora?
Just remember, you're never alone. When you get hurt, it hurts us too. Sora, you're always a part of our team.
Got it. I'll come back safe and sound. I promise you that. Pete, it's the end of the road.
Don't you know where to quit?
No. And you're coming with me.
I'm done with you ruining all my plans. Get ready, because I got a brand new plan for you. Not this again.
You give up yet?
Well, I still got an ace up my sleeve. Come on out and say hello!
Riku! Sora, stay back! Riku! What happened?
Glad you asked. I went and took the liberty of taking away his liberty. Data stuff like this sure is useful. All's I had to do was load some of those bug thingies into your pally's datamatronics. Now let's see what this minion can do. I order you to attack.
I will never answer to you.
No? Okay. Then, what if I add a little more juice?
Stop!
Well, that ought to keep you for a while. So long, I'll just leave you two to get reacquainted.
Riku, talk to me.
I heard a scream. Sora, Tell me what's going on!
Mickey! It's Riku! They put bugs in him!
What? Riku! Can you hear my voice? Riku!
Riku! Please! Can't you hear what we're saying to you?
Destroy me!
What? Is he? Do you think?
Well, if the bugs have taken over Riku, then that means... he might not ever wake up unless we get rid of the bugs first.
Riku. So if I debug him, Riku will come back to us.
Huh?
Guys, I gotta go inside to look.
But what about you?
Who's to say if it's even safe inside, Riku?
I know it's risky, but if a friend needs me to be there, I'll be there to help.
Well, I guess that's Sora for you.
Still can't talk you out of it, huh?
But we'll do everything we can to help you out.
Thanks, guys.
Sora, don't forget, you're not going in there alone. Your friends will be right there fighting alongside you in spirit, no matter where you go.
It sure is empty. Is this really the inside of Riku's datascape? Oh. Riku, are you okay?
You shouldn't be here, Sora. I can fight the bugs off a little longer. But they're spreading, and in just a bit of time, they'll take over all my data. And they won't stop there. They're going to dominate the entirety of the datascape. And that includes you too. You won't be able to last long. Here, take this, and escape while you can.
What is it?
It's data that isn't supposed to be inside Jiminy's journal. Someone added it after the fact.
So this someone, was this the same person who filled you with the journal's data?
I don't know for sure. It's up to you now to find out. You've got to figure out who it is. Because of you, all the bugs outside are gone. If you can just solve the mystery of this extra data, then the journal will be completely restored. It'll also give the others a way back home.
But wait, what will happen to you?
I'll dive into the darkness and take the bugs with me so they're destroyed. They'll never see the light again. This will all be over. Go. While I can still control this, I won't be able to hold them off much longer. Hurry, Sora. If you leave now, you can make it out. I don't want to hurt you. You have to go.
Riku. I get it. There's still just enough time.
Right.
Great. Since there's escape time, that means there's enough time to stop the bugs and help you, right?
What? I didn't mean that.
Come on, this is me here. You didn't really think I'd just give up and leave you like this.
Sora. I remember now. Once you get an idea in your head...
That's right. Now tell me how to save you. Huh?
See that door? It should lead deeper into my data. Inside, you'll find a vast world created from my memories. Once you've gotten rid of the bugs in one world, another world should open before you. Bugs are everywhere, Sora. Be careful.
Okay. Be right back.
Thanks to you, I can access this world, now that you've weakened the bugs here. It's been a while.
It has. Hey, do you remember when you left me that keyhole here before?
Yeah. You needed a chance to prove yourself with the Keyblade. You also needed to learn how everything works in the Datascape.
I didn't know I'd have to face such a big monster. Did you know what was inside?
Sorry about that. I didn't have time to show you the ropes. Inside the journal, the Heartless had already shattered the walls between worlds. And soon, more and more things were breaking down. The bugs were attacking the wall between the Datascape and the real world. I had to weigh all the options. I decided to use the damage to my advantage and call Mickey and the others here to help. I know I put everyone in danger, but I had no choice.
Mickey said there was a mysterious message added to the journal, right? After all this, we haven't figured it out.
I think dragging everybody into this was wrong.
As long as our friends get back safely, it'll be fine.
We should go. Hey there. Looks like you've taken care of the bugs here, too.
Riku!
Sora, I owe you. Last time I was here, it was to keep some kids safe from danger.
Do you mean Huey, Dewey, and Louie?
Yeah. They were targets, because they had pieces of the keyhole. I knew somebody had to look out for them, so I decided to do it.
But Riku... Why didn't you let me know what was going on when we met?
I'm sorry. You still needed to toughen up a little bit more on your own. You had a rough job, and if you couldn't do it, then... Well, I guess my only option would have been to handle it on my own.
Riku... You know what? You gotta stop doing everything by yourself. I like getting dragged into your messes. Donald and Goofy said that. Friends want to help you out whenever they can.
Sora.
Forget that on my own talk.
I'm sorry. You're right.
And stop with all the apologizing. Come on, we've got things to do.
Sora, I'm sorry.
Come on, stop saying that.
Can you blame me? I should never have let the bugs in like this. Every time, it's me against an outside force. I always seem to give in.
Hey, Riku. Question. How many worlds have we been to now?
Huh?
'Cause not too long ago, the answer to that question would have been only one. But now we've been to all kinds of places, on tons of adventures. And instead of just sitting around and dreaming about what's out there, we only have to remember it. It's that easy. We've got the whole universe inside. There are worlds inside us. Try and let that sink in. I don't know much, but that's amazing.
Incredible.
But you know, no matter the world, no matter how far, you're always the same. You're right. There may still be outside forces trying to pull you in, but I know you're not gonna lose. Everything you touch makes you stronger. It always has.
Sora.
Sounded good, right? You're not the only one who's grown through all this.
Huh. Yeah, well, you're still kind of a half pint.
Hey! Don't think I'm not gonna remember that when I'm taller than you!
I look forward to the day that happens. Hey, Sora.
Yeah?
Never mind. I'll tell you when it's all over.
Okay. I'll see you on the other side.
Remember this? It was right around here that I came to save you.
Yeah. This is where Maleficent ambushed me. I thought I was a goner.
I'd gotten a bad feeling. And Mickey knew something was up.
I'm glad you came when you did. That's when I lost the power of the Keyblade. You see? Things will work out.
How's that?
No matter what you lose, you can always get it back. And that means you can definitely get yourself back.
I kind of envy you. You've got a simple world.
Is that a good thing?
I envy whatever makes you think it could be.
Gee, thanks a lot.
Come on, let's head back.
Hey, wait up!
Enough hurt's been undone for you to access the innermost reaches of my data. But remember, in there lies the source of all sources. We don't know the bug's true form or origin, or why it's even here.
So if we take it out, we'll solve the last of the Datascape's problems.
Yes. Everything should be like it was before.
Thanks for everything. I feel like, after going through all your memories, now, the journey's made me that much stronger.
You don't have to thank me.
Sure I do. There's no way I would have made it this far without your help, Riku. Plus, you were even there when I woke up. Remember when I first got my hands on the Keyblade? You were there from the start.
What do you mean? The first time I saw you was on our island.
What? But I was sure I saw you there in your black coat. Huh. That's strange.
Keep focus. Are you ready for this fight? I'm afraid I have to stay out here. But I will leave you with this. No matter what's in there now, don't hold back.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
did... Wait. No. You're not him. You can't be Riku. The bugs must have absorbed his power and taken this form. Now I see why he felt he had to warn me about you. Here goes. Should have cleared all the bugs inside him. It's time to head home.
Nicely done.
Riku, thanks.
Did that bug try to use my power for itself?
Yep. But how'd you know that?
Just a feeling. I thought it might try to exploit the darkness that's been lurking inside of me. I've been envious of what you have, always surrounded by friends who trust you completely.
Stop right there. First off, I trust you. Second, my friends are your friends too. Ask.
Of course we're your friends, Riku. Hey, Sora, are you guys okay in there?
Cut out some bugs for me, won't ya?
Yeah, and just give a holler if you need help. We'll be here.
My friends. Guess you're right.
Let's go, Riku. Everybody's waiting for us.
What? What's that?
No way.
Hurry, Sora! You've got to escape! Someone's trying to close the road back to the outside world! Go now, or you'll be trapped inside here!
Okay!
That should get you out of here. Sora, thanks again. I'll see you on the other side.
Yeah, I'll hold you to that.
Gorsh, you made it back!
Yay! You're here!
Welcome back, Sora! Good. You look like you're okay.
Mickey, it's good to be here. You guys, listen. You'd never believe the stuff I saw.
Actually, we saw it all. You got rid of the last of the bugs from the datascape. We really owe ya.
Yep. Happy I could help. Oh, hey! Riku! Is Riku all right?
I'm just fine. Sorry to put you through all that.
Riku!
Looks like we managed to keep that promise.
Yeah.
I wish we had some time to sit around and catch up, but these guys need to hurry. Go there. As promised, that's your road home to the real world where everyone's waiting for you.
So this is it. Time for us to leave. In time to say bye to the datascape.
It's not every day that I get to explore Majernal's world. Now that the moment's here, I'm kinda sad we have to go.
You can always come back another time.
Great idea! And next time, we can bring everybody!
Yeah, that sounds like fun!
Actually, there's something important I haven't told you yet. It's just... No. It can wait until you've made it through.
Thank you, Riku. Goodbye. You two take care, okay?
Yep. See ya.
Did we?
Yahoo! We have been waiting for you!
You're here! Welcome home!
Shabadara here. So I think that means...
we're really here!
It's true! We're finally home! Our castle in the real world!
Hooray! We did it!
Can you guys hear me? Glad to see you made it back safely.
Loud and clear, Riku. We're here because of you. Thank you.
Well, guess Sora and I are done for now.
What do you mean by that?
It's all over now that we figured out how to get rid of the bugs. The journal will go back to the way it was. Is that right, Jiminy?
Yes, it should return to how it was when I first wrote everything down. Without all those pesky bugs, the journal entry should appear back in their original state.
Right. The entries will reappear as they were before. And all of the rest has to be reset. That means the whole adventure we all shared, it'll be swept from our memories like it never happened.
Does that mean you're gonna forget about the time we were together? Even all the stuff that we're talking about right now?
We're nothing but data. That's just the way it goes.
Not fair.
Mickey, still there?
What?
Sora?
Riku explained things. I know it's not what we all would want, but guys, if that's the way everything's meant to be, then...
that makes me sad.
You went through so much. You really helped us in the datascape. Taking all that away is such a...
thank you. But actually, I'm okay with it. Besides, you won't be able to get rid of us that easily. Me and Riku, we aren't going anywhere. We might lose some memories, but that doesn't matter when we've still got you guys. Our adventure may not be found in the journal, but you'll always find us in your hearts. No matter what happens, we'll be right here. As long as you remember us and everything that we've been through together, well then, who knows?
Sora?
Well, we should sign off here. I guess it's goodbye, guys. Give the us out there our best, okay?
Oh! What's that?
What is this power? It's so much stronger than anything I've ever felt before. Could it be some sort of bug?
But how could that happen? I thought we got rid of all of them.
I thought we did too. There's a chance we were wrong.
What do we do now?
That message said it was going to delete the datascape. We can't let something that powerful get loose. The journal data has to be locked.
But then we're gonna lose you and Sora, and what was in the journal. We'll lose it all.
That's not the only problem. Both Maleficent and Pete are still inside the datascape too. We can't let them be deleted, can we?
Even if I've never been their biggest fan, they're not made of data. We have gotta find a way to save them.
Then locking the data isn't an option? Both worlds are at stake. What do we do?
Oh no. You guys, hang tight. I'll take care of this.
Sora, where are you going? Hey, Sora, are you crazy?
No way I'm gonna leave them out there. You heard what Mickey said. I gotta find Pete Maleficent.
But you don't even know where they are.
Then I'll just have to go look for them.
Aren't you afraid? All our memories, our entire existence, even this whole world could get erased.
I'm afraid. Why wouldn't I be? But you know why I have to do this.
Huh?
You've been in my shoes before. You fought with no one beside you. Because you knew that was a lot less scary than just sitting around and waiting by yourself for the end to come. Riku, you once said, "What's important are the actions that you take." I don't know if there's any way that we can win, but I know I've gotta at least try.
Excuse me there, Maleficent, but do you really think we're getting anywhere with this colossus?
No matter. Any less of an opponent would be an insult.
It's him! I fought this thing on the island, but I thought it got swept away into the darkness, along with everything else. Listen to me! You two need to get out of here!
Do you actually think I'll take orders from one such as you?
Yeah, but Maleficent, I think Pipsqueak here may have a point.
Silence, coward. You will do as I... What?
Oh, Pete! Maleficent! Unbelievable! This guy's a lot stronger than what I fought before! No way is this the same guy! It feeds on the glitches?
Wait, that's it! Sora, you're not the only one who changed, who evolved within the datascape!
Riku, you want to fill me in?
Yes, but listen to me carefully. I know where the bugs came from. All of them. It's your shadow. It's your Heartless, Sora.
My Heartless?
You once turned into a Heartless. Though you may not remember. It was recorded into the journal along with everything else. Then it vanished. Your memories disappeared too, but you managed to get those back. For some reason, though, the pages of the journal, they stayed blank.
And you think my Heartless is responsible for that?
It makes sense. Everything in Jiminy's journal revolved around one person. And that person is you, Sora. Without you, there never would have been any entries. This whole time you've been evolving in the datascape, finding new strength. Your Heartless has been absorbing data and doing the same. It's grown, Sora. Just like you have.
But Riku, we put all the data back. That must have at least weakened it, right? I can still stop it, can't I?
No. I should have realized all of this sooner. Normally, defeating a Heartless causes its heart to be released. Then the heart's returned to the person who lost it. But when you defeat Heartless here in the datascape, that wouldn't set any real hearts free. Remember, Sora, hearts can't be turned to data. Instead, I think what you released are probably the Heartless's minds.
I did all that? But then, where did the minds end up? Where could they have gone?
They're right in front of you. Your Heartless has been gathering, then devouring the dark intentions of all the fallen Heartless. That's where it gets its power. From dark data. And now, just like you, it's become something greater, something much more powerful.
If something this powerful got into Mickey's world? Oh no! I have to protect them. I'll use the strength they've given me! Is it over? How is this possible? It's changing. No, it's evolving.
Remember what I said? We always help friends. Even when the darkness closes in on you. All you have to do is look inside. And that's where you'll find your light. Come on, Sora. It's time to do this.
Maleficent! You're here! You're all right!
I found them caught inside a rift in the data.
We were just fine. You will hear no words of thanks from me, child.
Sayonari to the 1, 2, 3 of you! I'm out! See you chumps on the other side!
Well, I think I'll keep an eye on them on their way out.
And by the way, don't think we're letting you off the hook.
Pretty soon, the data will go back to its original form. The way it was before, all of those bugs showed up.
It's time to say goodbye. Huh? What gives? Is it a glitch? There's some kind of lump in my throat.
It's not a glitch. That's just what goodbye feels like. When we met in the Datascape, it brought back a whole bunch of memories. The day I set out on my first big adventure. The day I made a new friend. A special friend. They all came rushing back to me. I knew that the journal, it's not just a diary, it's a collection. A collection of all we felt. The journal shows what's in our hearts. I promise, we'll tell the other Sora and Riku about what happened here. That way, this journey that we just had will be one everyone shares. The memories will always connect us. They'll be our own special bond. Remember, we're friends forever, Sora.
Yep. Friends forever, Your Majesty.
It's finally clear.
What's that?
Why that world they call the Datascape seems so familiar.
Huh?
A book? Known as the Ancient Book of Prophecies. It's said to be capable of transcribing events that have yet to take place.
No kidding! If we got our mitts on something like that, we could finally take over permanent-like!
Yes, considering legend has it the book can also conjure, making an entire world filled with beings and powers that have yet to exist.
Really? A book that could just make up a world? I don't know. That sounds like nothing more than fluffy pink kids' fairy tale stuff. It just sounds too good to be true.
Ah, but who's to say a fairy tale's not true? And I ask you, how does that differ from this world they call the Datascape?
Who?
Don't you think it might just be worth our while to search for a connection? Perhaps there's a link of some sort between that so-called journal of theirs and the Book of Prophecies.
I'd say with that, we are on to something huge, eh, Maleficent?
Ours is not a lost cause. First, we must take possession of this data of theirs.
Hey, you know, we never did figure out that mysterious message.
Guys, big news. A new world has shown up inside the journal.
What do you mean?
I've found another door leading to extra data. Somebody must have added it once all the other data was restored.
And if we explore that world...
Then we should get some answers about this message.
Great! Let's ask Sora to...
When we fixed the data, everything in the journal went back to the way it started. Remember?
Which means that Sora's journey through the Datascape, it never happened to him. Why... Now he's just the same boy he was before he ever met any of us.
I'm fine. My partition isn't affected. But Sora, we can't send him out there when he doesn't know what's going on.
Wait! Hey, Riku! Could you help me get back into the Datascape one more time?
Hey!
Sora, this was the day that your journey began. I know, because I was here too. It's time for the truth.
Where am I? How'd I end up in this place? And who are you?
I'm Mickey. I've come here from another kind of world.
Another kind of world?
Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. It's a message, and you're the only one with the power to solve the mystery behind it. So we really need your help.
Power? What's that? Whoa! What's that?
You may not remember, but it's clear you still hold the power inside you. Think you'd be willing to lend us a hand? You might help us figure out the truth.
Gosh, I don't have a clue what's going on.
I don't, but at the same time, what you're saying feels kind of familiar. So this truth you're talking about, do you think it involves me somehow?
Actually, I'm not exactly positive. However, I get the sense it's something important you need to know.
If it's information that I'm supposed to know, then, well... Okay, Mickey. I'll help.
Thank you. Let's go. Just follow my lead.
So you think the truth's hiding somewhere in here? Hey, Mickey? Guess he went ahead. Who are you?
Me? I'm nobody. In this place, to find is to lose. And to lose is to find. That's the way of things, here in Castle Oblivion.
Castle Oblivion?
That's right. Here you will meet people you know, people that you care about.
Huh? It's a kind of card, with a picture on it.
Use that card and press on. You will find the truth that sleeps up ahead.
Well, wait! But how am I supposed to use this? He could have told me that much. And why does he seem so familiar? Oh! What just happened to me?
Oh, that card's special. It will cause you to see people. Well, illusions to be exact. They're from Jiminy's journal. It's all of the very same data that you worked so hard to fix.
Jiminy? What did I fix? I don't get it.
My mistake. Someone must have pressed the reset button on your memory. All you remember is leaving the island. Just the same, you'll remember the folks you meet here. At least you should.
I don't understand. What is it that I'm supposed to do?
Whatever you want.
Huh?
There's no script to follow. The journal's the closest thing you've got. But that doesn't mean you'll see the things it says. And who really cares? Everything that happens here, and everyone you meet, is just an illusion.
So then, I can do whatever I want to do?
Yes.
Hey, come back! He's gone. Huh?
Well, you did it again, Sora.
Wait a sec. Riku, why are you here?
I've got something that you need to see. It'll help you.
Yeah? What is it?
A hidden truth that's nowhere to be found, even in the deepest corners of your memories. It's something I want you to see, and something I want you to feel.
I know you wouldn't ask if it wasn't really important. I'll do it.
Thank you, Sora. Now, close your eyes.
wasn't that Riku and Kairi? That's right. I was on a journey to find you guys.
Darkness had taken a hold of my heart, and Kairi had lost hers completely. But at the end of your journey, you would have saved us, Sora. Think about it. What did Kairi and I have in common? When you watched, what did you feel?
Something you have in common.
It was hurt. We had both lost ourselves. And we were hurting in a way we'd never hurt before. There's no greater pain in the world. I ask you, Sora, what would you have done?
I would have helped you, of course. Both of you. I'd have figured out how to undo the hurt.
I thought you'd say that. And you're right. You would. Or should I say, you will.
That's a relief. Hey, then what was with the sneak preview?
I just wanted you to see. You always make the right choices. On the road ahead, more than one truth will come to light. You'll forget things, lose things that you care about, and it won't always make sense. It'll be frustrating, and it'll make you angry. It may even hurt so badly you'll feel like you're about to lose yourself. But don't worry, Sora. That won't happen to you. You won't let it. You're like a sponge. No matter how much pain they throw at you, you'll suck it up and leave things a little bit better. Just follow your heart, and you can change the lives of not one, but many. You don't have to do anything special. Just do what you do. Be yourself. After all, that's what you're good at. Do what feels right to you.
You got it.
Take care, Sora.
What? Weird. No one's here.
Well, Sora? How was it? Did you have fun chatting and hanging with the ghosts?
You shouldn't call them ghosts. Sure, something was a little off, but I'm certain those three are still my friends.
Friends? You don't say. So then, what were their names again? Tell me.
Oh, I don't even have to think. Huh? What? Why can't I remember? I know them.
Like I said, everything in this castle is just an illusion. And once the illusions vanish, you'll forget all about your little reunion.
I'll forget?
Hey, no big deal. The fact that you can't remember them just means they weren't very important to you to begin with. Isn't that right?
That's not true! Of course my friends are always important to me! Okay, maybe I forgot what just happened and who I met inside that room. Trust me, I know I'll remember everything again.
Sure.
More cards?
All of these cards were created from the data in the journal, and all of them will show you more illusions. But from now on, the illusions won't be of your friends. You're fresh off the island, which makes everyone you meet total strangers. Here's a fun little thought. The folks you're about to see, you can fight them all you like.
Huh?
What do you care? They're only strangers. Actually, illusions of strangers. Just a collection of empty bits of data. They won't be able to make the distinction between what's real and what's not. They'll look at the white walls of this castle, and what they'll see are the worlds they call home. Anyway, the truth would be wasted on them, so why bother? They're only there until they're not. Do you see where I'm going with this? Nothing's real.
you can break the little hearts they don't have and then forget about it. No hurt feelings, no baggage. It's that simple. You don't have a heart. It's 100% guilt-free.
That's what you think.
What?
It's obvious you know nothing at all. Everything you say is a lie. I might have the strength to hurt someone, but what exactly would be the point? I know that it would tear me up inside. That ache would stay with me for a long time. You might not know it now, but I hope you'll see that nothing is guilt-free in this world.
You've arrived at the first question.
Huh? What's with that guy? So, with these cards, I'm gonna run into people from the past. I have no idea who, but it'll be fun. I wasn't kidding around. I really can't remember who it was I met just now. Or can I? I give up. I don't remember. That's weird. I don't know what this is. Wait, is this what heartache feels like? Just thinking about them causes pain inside. Hold on. If I really forgot about all those friends completely, that would mean I shouldn't be missing anyone. That makes sense. So I haven't forgotten all of it then. There's got to be more I still don't know. I just need to find something to trigger my memory. Nice. Here goes.
So, Sora, how was your time with... who was it again?
I can't remember anything at all. But you already knew that, didn't you?
You seem pretty calm. Guess you decided they weren't worth stressing over. Out of sight, out of mind, right?
That's wrong.
What?
It's like you said, everyone I met, I can't remember. But still... I'm frustrated that I've forgotten them. I feel moments of loneliness. You said there would be no hurt feelings, but I am hurting. When the memories are gone, they just leave a hole. And having that longing inside me hurts. But it'll help me somewhere down the road. It's the key I'll need to unlock all my memories.
Right on schedule. The sadness of knowing you forgot someone who matters to you. Something like that will gnaw at you forever. But you believe that somehow by carrying around that kind of hurt, you'll be able to retrieve the memories you lost. That's what you're thinking, right, Sora?
Right.
Right.
What's so funny?
I can't believe you fell for it so easily.
Huh?
I told you when you arrived. Remember, in this place, to find is to lose, and to lose is to find. Well, you've lost your memories, and the only thing you found in return is hurt. And by deciding that hurt was the key to remembering, you gave up all hope of ever being free from it. The hurt owns you now, Sora. Don't you see that? It's a wound that will never mend. That hole in your heart will grow bigger until darkness finally claims it.
The darkness? Was this all just a big trick to pull me in?
Afraid so. And all it took was a handful of illusions. Your heart was just way too easy to break, Sora.
Not true!
It's not too late to run.
Huh?
Why should you keep the hurt inside? Just tell yourself you need to forget about the people you met in this place. You'll have no one to miss. No cause for loneliness. No hurt to keep eating away at your heart. Sora, it's your call. Cling to the memories you've lost, and the hurt they bring. Till you're dragged into the darkness. Otherwise, let it all go, and then you can be free and happy. The decision is completely yours.
Wait! Should I use this? But if I were to do that, then I'd meet a friend and forget right away. I don't know if I want that. It's just going to bring more hurt. And if he's right, the darkness will eventually take over me completely. But I don't see any other way out of here. Guess this card is my only option. That is, unless I let go of the hurt. Once I go out of this room, I'll forget all about what happened and everyone I just met. Instead of carrying that hurt around until it consumes me, maybe I should let it go. What's inside my heart? What am I supposed to do? I feel so lost.
Hey, Sora! Can you hear me? Sora!
Huh? I know that voice! Mickey, is that you? Where are you?
Sorry, Sora. I'm still trying to find a way to get to you. Right now, the best I can do is to send my voice to where you are.
It's okay. Hey, Mickey? Maybe you can help me with something. I keep forgetting people I meet in this place. And this guy says if I dwell on what I've lost, the hurt is going to take over me. And I don't want that.
I understand. Question is, are you okay with letting go of the folks that you've forgotten?
Huh? Who are they?
Well, even though you may not remember them, they definitely remember you. You'll always be a really close friend to them. No matter what happens.
Yeah, we've been on adventures, and I'll never forget you.
And even if you don't ever really know who we are, I hope you'll remember that. You'll always be special to us.
How can that be?
Why don't you ask your heart? What are you feeling right now, Sora?
I don't know what this is. Who are these two? I don't think that we've ever met. But I feel like I know them.
Memories can disappear, but feelings don't. Not even when your data was reset. Inside your heart, the adventures you shared with the friends you made in the Datascape will always live on. And you know what? I'll bet that's also true for all the time you spent with the folks that those cards showed to you.
So it's not what's missing that's causing the hurt. It's actually what's not missing. If that's true... Hey!
Uh-oh! Looks like I've used up too much power. I'll be there soon, Sora. I promise. Just try and hold on a little bit longer for me, okay?
Mickey! I'm all alone again. I hate feeling like this. Oh. I wonder, does this count as hurt? If I let it, will this pull me into the darkness? I can do this. There's no going back. Just one more card.
You've used up all the cards, I take it? I would ask if you enjoyed your little trip. But we both know that you've forgotten it. Bet you're feeling pretty empty.
No, I'm not. I may not remember who I met, but I do remember that I met them. And knowing that I've forgotten them, I miss them.
So you hurt. I warned you. Don't you remember what I said? That hurt will drag you down into the darkness. You have to get rid of all of it.
No, I don't. I can keep the hurt because it reminds me of something important. It lets me know that what I've forgotten is crucial. That's enough. I won't run from it. It'll stay inside of my heart until the day I remember.
The darkness will take you first.
If I put the hurt aside, I'll lose my ties to all the people I care about. My mind's made up. I may end up falling into the darkness, but I'll carry this with me. I'll only get rid of it when I remember everything. And not a day sooner than that. I'll keep the hurt with me for the time being. It's all that I have. It's what holds the pieces in place. I accept that.
You say you accept it? It's not a game! It's way past time that you learned what real hurt feels like! Come on, Sora. Do it! Finish me off! Why won't you do it? I get it. You've seen through my disguise. I'm just like everyone else you've encountered in this place. Made of data. I'm not even worth the effort. Is that what it is? Guess there's no point in destroying something if it never existed. Is that right?
Not at all. You say that you're an illusion. But you certainly pack a really big punch. You said that you'd show me hurt, and you weren't wrong. Actually, the hurt that I just felt was more than that. Sure, it might have hurt while we were fighting, but I sensed a different kind of hurt from you. It was kind of like an intense, sharp pain. But it felt sort of familiar. Almost like it was my own. As if we'd been connected. Like right then we shared the same hurt. If somehow it brings me closer to people in that kind of way, then carrying around a little hurt can't be all that bad.
Can't be all that bad. All right, I give up. Here. You pass, Sora. Congratulations, you understand hurt. Now, use this to find the truth.
What do you mean?
My role was to see if you were ready to take ownership of the hurt inside you. And now that role is done. Nothing left for me to do but go away.
Are you gonna go back home?
I don't know if I really have one. But there's a place I'd like to be.
A place? Where? Oh! What's this feeling? I've got memories that don't belong to me. A place to call home. And a sunset that's comforting. My first and my last
summer vacation.
You can rest easy. I've got you now.
Sora!
Mickey!
I'm so glad I finally caught up to you. Sorry that it took me so long. I know you ended up having to do all the work on your own. I just couldn't get here sooner.
It's okay. You're here now. Look, if I use this card, it'll lead us to the truth.
Is that right? The message said their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. Maybe now we can finally solve it.
Let's find out. Who are you? Oh. It's like when I met Mickey. I don't know you, but you're familiar.
Nice to meet you, Sora. I'm Namine. You may not know who it is I am, but I know things about you.
So what exactly is going on here?
Sora, maybe I can explain. There was a time when you lost every one of your memories. But everything turned out to be okay because Namine helped you through it.
Wow. You really did that for me, Namine? You deserve a big thanks.
No, I don't. I put your memories back together. That part is true. But it was also me. I was the one who took them apart in the first place.
Huh?
Not only that, the reason all of the bugs appeared in Jiminy's journal, that was me.
What?
Oh.
Tell us what you mean.
It all began with these memories that were sleeping way down deep, deep in Sora's heart.
These are my memories?
Actually, no, they're not yours. They belong to people who are connected to you.
Huh? Isn't it weird for somebody else's memories to be inside me?
Yes. Usually it's impossible. When I first found them while repairing your memory, I thought I had made some sort of mistake. But then, after searching for answers, all the evidence I found proved they belong in your heart. Sora will have to awaken these memories. But this is where they will sleep until that time comes. They are important. And yet, dangerous too.
Naminé, how are they dangerous?
These memories, all of them are too painful. Handled the wrong way, they could damage Sora's heart, even break it. That's why I needed for Sora to find a way to face that kind of hurt. So I left the message for all of you.
Their hurting will be mended when you return to end it. That was you! You're the one who left us that message!
When I unraveled Sora and the others' memories, it also erased the words in Jiminy's journal. That book was filled with pages and pages of memories from your first adventure. It shows how deeply the journal and Sora are connected. When I took Sora's memories apart, they stayed in his heart. It may have looked like they were gone, but they were there the whole time. Even after the text disappeared from the journal, the memories remained. That's why you were able to render them as data.
Yeah, but the data we got was a mess. And then all those bugs appeared. Jiminy never wrote about any bugs.
That was... me too. When I added these memories to the journal, I also added all this hurt. I thought that maybe if you fought the bugs that sprang from these memories, you might learn to face the hurt in the memories themselves.
So that's what it was. I didn't realize you had to go through so much trouble to get us to investigate this hurt, Naminé.
I'm sorry. I wish I could have told you this in person. But the real me is gone. She doesn't exist now.
Guys? You kinda lost me a few minutes ago.
You don't have to understand it. You have already learned how to face the hurt, Sora.
I did?
You most certainly did. At times, the pain can be wiped away. But there's also a pain that always stays with you. There's only one way to deal with that. You face it head on, and then you accept it. And if it happens that the hurt is too great for you to bear it alone, well, then you turn to a friend close to your heart.
Oh. It'll bring us closer together. The hurt will only make us stronger. I'm willing to try. I'm ready to face all those memories that you found. It might have to be painful, but I can take it.
Sora!
Wait. You're not in this alone. Always remember, I'm here too.
Yep.
Thank you. Just touch this. Don't be afraid. You'll feel all of the memories that are locked inside flow right into your hearts.
Uh-huh.
wrong!
These are hidden truths. Sora has been keeping them locked away, deep inside of him. Remember, these memories you're feeling, they don't belong to him.
Naminé, that's you. Who's the other girl? She feels so familiar. And something happened. Something terrible, didn't it?
They're waiting for Sora. He's the only one who can put an end to their hurt. Diz told me. He hid something inside you during the year you were asleep. I asked him what, and all he would say was that he was clearing his conscience. Sora must be the key to saving the people you saw, and the ones you're about to see.
It can't be!
Maybe you know how much they're hurting. These three were keys too. They were connected to the Keyblade's truth. And they're still connected, Sora. Somewhere way down deep inside of you.
Funny. I feel as though I've met them.
Yes. Two of them you have met. As for the third, I never realized it, but you and he share a very special connection.
Yeah.
Naminé, you said Sora has to call these memories to the surface. Is it time?
I can't say for sure. But I do know. A day will come when they must rise from their sleep. And then, the only one who can save them will be Sora.
The bond they all share? That's gonna be the key, right? Don't worry, Naminé. I'll make sure I pass this on to Sora. You know, the one in the outside world.
Please do.
Okay.
Well.
Just a second.
Huh?
Our promise. Your promise to the me I don't know. You kept it, right?
I may be gone, but my promises to him are forever. And anyway, I owe this much. For all those people that I hurt.
So what happens to you? The one that's right here?
I'm really just data made to pass along a message. I shouldn't exist right now in this journal at all. And now the record of me will disappear. But when you pass my message on to the other Sora, just remember to tell him the things that you've seen and that you've felt. If you do that, then we'll be at rest, her and me too.
Along with everybody connected to Sora. Naminé, you got it. Oh yeah. I almost forgot. I have a message for you too. Thank you.
And so ended our journey to connect those memories with these. Sora,
When Nominee's words are passed on to you, when the day comes that you learn of this great, unknown, and mysterious adventure, it's important that you understand. Whatever you feel in your heart, that's what he felt in his.
Giving me
I wanted to tell you right away about memories from the past that sleep within you. And... about the pieces that will tie you to your future. Sora, Riku, Kairi. The truth behind the Keyblade has found its way through so many people, and now I know that it rests in your hearts. Sora, you are who you are because of those people, but they're hurting, and you're the only one who can end their sadness. They need you. It's possible that all your journeys so far have been preparing you for this great new task that's waiting for you. I should have known there were no coincidences, only links in a much larger chain of events. And now the door to your next journey is ready to be opened. Sid, I think we're finally close to figuring out where Ben's heart is.
Is that so? Then that leaves only Terra.
Right. And we've got to save all three of them.
The question is, what does Xehanort intend to do next?
Xehanort? But his two halves are gone. There is Ansem, who commanded the Heartless, and Xemnas, who commanded the Nobodies. Didn't Sora defeat them both?
Correct. Those two met their end. However, therein lies exactly our problem. Their destruction now guarantees the original Xehanort's reconstruction.
Huh?
Xehanort's heart, once seized by his heartless half, is now free. And his body, which had become his Nobody, has been vanquished. Both halves will now be returned to the whole. In short, this means Master Xehanort will return.
And you think that maybe he's gonna try something?
A man like Xehanort will have left many roads open.
Well, it doesn't matter what he cooks up. Me and Sora, we'll be ready. And Riku too.
Yes, they are indeed strong, but not true Keyblade masters like you. Tell me, would a single one of you suffice if what you faced was not a single one of him?
What? What do you mean?
Mickey, please summon Sora hither. Riku as well.
Of course, but why?
To show us the mark of mastery.
That was more difficult than I thought. But at least things are on track. Lord Xemnas is nowhere to be seen, so that means the party's already begun, huh?
Yes.
Man, does that Xehanort scare me like nobody's business. The way he can see into minds. And it doesn't help that no one knows what it is that the old man wants. I wonder if even you know what's going on inside your own head.
I will be led wherever it is I am destined to go.
Sounds to me like you don't have a clue of your own.
Every Keyblade Master is bequeathed a Keyblade of his very own. With the passing of time, as you can imagine, more and more Keyblades were forged to be handed down. But of all the Keyblades in existence, Master Xehanort's is the most ancient. That is my destiny. But it has yet to become a reality.
Hey, it's okay. This is all connected to the ancient Keyblade War, isn't that right? Whatever. I got my hands full with my own plans. So, which poor soul will it be?